Alright, hi guys, DJ Soren here for the Iron Brand Notes Imagining Gaming. I haven't done a really cool video in a while. I guess we'll say that. So I decided to do a cool video. I said this is like a if anyone's ever it's like a montage, like a little race thing. So very I used to play Mirror's Edge. I used to play this level specifically all the fucking time. Like, you have no idea. I never, as a kid, because this game came back a while ago. But as a kid, I always loved Mirror's Edge. Me and my buddies, we never owned the game. Never fucking bought the game, but we loved the shit out of Mirror's Edge. So we would always play, like, the tutorial and the prologue mission, which were the only two missions that you got if you ever played the demo. So we just played the shit out of the demo. It's like all we ever did. And we fucking loved this game. Apparently the qualifying time is 3 minutes. No way in hell we're gonna be able to hit that. But that's not what matters. I'm probably gonna... I have to talk over this part a lot because I'm sure EA is going to sue the shit out of me if I have their, like, fucking amazing music. This one moment is, like, half the reason I love Mirror's Edge so much. It's just the music. I own the song for this. I actually bought it just because I love the shit out of this game. And Mirror's Edge 2 is coming out at some point, and I am just so fucking stoked, like, you have no idea. But after that, we're gonna start playing our own music. Oh shit. Let's go. Let's try that again. We'll be right back.
Yeah, you can breathe out. Damn, what a mess. Can't believe Pope's gone. Shit, man, this damn city. So you know him, huh? Well, you sure opened a can of worms on this one. Take the blue girl on the avenue and then you have to throw your plasma.
Guys, this has been DJ Sorner for the Work on Bread and Otto's Imagine Gaming. I'll see you all next time. Goodbye.